Hey guys, Corey here, and today I'm going to stretch up my ears from a 10 gauge to an 8 gauge. And I have to clean this off first, which I did not do yet. So yeah, I'm just using the stuff that I have from my lip piercing to clean that off. Just that, and I'm using it like cotton pad thing. You can actually see them right here, a tiny bit. Holy crap, that went right through. They're in, but I have to put in these thingies. I use the plugs now, which are the tricky part.
Should be a tiny bit tricky on this because I have a drill in here. I'm going to leave this in for now for like a minute, and then try to
Well, I'm gonna try getting in this one the draft camera so it doesn't become like really really like this one, even though it's kind of become like that one and really bad. So yeah, I'm gonna go see you guys later. I love you guys. Peace.